Hi, I'm Winston Widdes, DJ Evolved, broadcasting from Level 3 Record Studios here in San Diego, California for eHow.com. And today we're going to be talking about how to compress a saxophone. In order to compress a saxophone, what we're going to do is start with a saxophone sample. Sounds a little something like this. Alright, and we're going to simply take a compressor, add a compressor to that channel. When we turn it on, you can hear that we're going to play that sample one more time. And you can see here the compressor. I'm going to make it a little bit less of a ratio right there. And that fills up the sound quite a bit. And then we're going to add just a little bit of reverb right there. So one more time, you'll be able to hear it with the compressor. And then without the compressor. So you can hear that it makes really fills out the sound having the compressor. So that is how to compress a saxophone. So once again, I'm Winston Widdes, DJ Evolved, broadcasting from Level 3 Record Studio here in San Diego, California for eHow.com. And today we just finished talking about how to compress a saxophone.